We need indicators, quality indicators for pain treatment for several reasons. First, indicators will produce awareness. People will become aware of this topic. Second, quality has to be assessed. And with the right indicators, we will have an improvement of patient care.